All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna early start, and I hope you're having a good one. Today we are in American Truck Simulator. Like I said, we are early in the morning, so it's gonna brighten up. Hopefully you can see it. Today we are in a white GMC cab over by old Station 95. We got Jasper's wheels on the truck and trailer back here. And the trailer, we're using the Rittenhour from HFG, available on his Patreon. Link down below, of course, as always. Under the hood in this beast, we're using the included Cummins N14. Let's fire up. It's a little early still, but yeah, it's a longer haul, so she'll brighten up. Like I said, I hope you enjoy this show. You know what to do. Hit that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. Suspicious. see how traffic's slowing up in the right lane because my exit's coming up. It's funny when simulations play games. some of that super juice. Hojo truck. There we go, everyone. Made it without incident, I believe. And I appreciate every last one of you guys sticking around to the end and come ride along my daily travels. If you want to pick up any of these trucks for yourself or the mods, I should say, check the description. I'll link everything down there. If you see something that's not linked, just ask in the comment section. If you want to support the channel, smash that like button. But you can check out my description where you can find the sports section where I got my PayPal and my Patreon. Got a bunch of things happening on my Patreon, so feel free to swing through and check it out. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there and the hammer down.